तो आज हम लौकी की लौकी या दूधी वी विल मेक अ नो दूधी और बॉटल गोर्ड डिश टू ईट विथ चपाती और राइस एंड दिस इज़ वेरी सिंपल डिश. वेरी लिटिल ऑयल यू कैन सी आई हैव पुट इन कुकर एंड दिस इज़ फॉर दोज हु शुड नॉट ईट सो मच ऑफ यू नो ऑयल एंड स्पाइसेस एवरी डे बिकॉज इट मेक्स इट इट क्रिएट्स एसिडिटी ऑल्सो एंड ऑल्सो लाइक विद दैट ऑयल इज़ यू नो कल्प्रिट ऑफ मेनी थिंग्स लाइक टू मच ऑयल. सो इन वेरी लिटिल ऑयल आई विल पुट क्यूमिन सीड्स एंड देन सम ड्राइड चिली. सो दिस इज ड्राइड चिली इन क्यूमिन सीड लेट इट स्प्लैटर. This is 4 cloves of garlic. I will chop it down and add it into with cumin. So this is our chopped garlic, and garlic is very beneficial for heart and for other you know elements and for our body. So I always use garlic in all my cooking. And then I have added garlic. Now I will add the doodhi. See. So I have added all bottle gourds, finely cut bottle gourds, not very finely, like you know it's roughly cut you can see. So I will stir it and then I will add little bit of salt and little bit of turmeric, that's all. The smell is divine, it's smelling so nice. So here I am using pink salt or rock salt, which we call sendha namak. This much of sendha namak is very useful for the blood pressure and other things, and it is also when you are after 30 or 40 years, you should use this sendha namak and very little bit of salt. Look, this much of turmeric. Turmeric is very main you know ingredient, main spices of the Indian cuisine. And turmeric, you know, prevents from so many, you know, different diseases. So it is a regular use of turmeric, and this turmeric is homegrown and from our native place Varanasi. And very little bit of black pepper and saute it. So I will saute it well. I will saute it well and let it you know fry for you know 2-3 minutes and then I will give it two whistles. You know I will cover the cooker and give 2 whistles and then I'll show you how to finely cook bottle gourd in a very simple and easy way. I have covered the cooker and I will give it 2 or 3 whistles, then I will open it and I will saute it for more because it will release the water. So now this is after 2 whistles, and after 2 whistles you will see some you know curry or some water left from the bottle gourd. Bottle gourd is very good vegetable. Bottle gourd is very good when you eat it, you know, bottle gourd that is very good for the summers. And now in Mumbai, summers has approached, and it is so much water quantity that twice a week we should eat bottle gourd or doodhi. In Maharashtra, we call it doodhi, or in UP, we call it lokhi. So I love cooking plain, simple bottle gourd vegetable, not to dilute, you know, with dilute the goodness of bottle gourd with so much of spices and so much of you know oil. So this is very plain and simple sabji, plain and simple dish. You can eat it chapati, you can eat just you know with spoon, it tastes very much nice. Like you can eat just like as a vegetable also, one bowl of bottle gourd stir fried or cooked, and you can eat it with rice, dal, anything. So I will serve it with chapati and salad. सो दिस इज़ आवर वेरी सिंपल मील और वेरी सिंपल डिनर, कुक्ड कर्ड, वन बोल ऑफ कर्ड, सम सैलेड एंड बॉटल गोर्ड वेजिटेबल, चपाती, मिक्स ग्रीन चपाती. सो दिस इज़ वेरी लाइट, वेरी सिंपल टू कुक, वेरी लेस टाइम टेकिंग एंड वेरी हेल्दी. यू कुक इट एंड यू ईट इट एंड लेट मी नो. थैंक यू.